Welcome to Zizozet TV. Kindly subscribe, share, and like for latest updates and news. NDLEA declares Abba Kyari wanted over links to drug cartel. The National Drug Law Enforcement Agency on Monday declared the suspended Deputy Commissioner of Police, Abba Kyari, SY head of the Inspector General of Police Intelligence Response Team, wanted over alleged links with an international drug cartel. The declaration was made by the NDLEA spokesman Femi Babafemi at a press conference in Abuja on Monday. It was reported that the declaration makes the SY Super Corp famed for busting crime syndicate at a wanted man in Nigeria and also in the United Kingdom. The United States Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI, had earlier declared him wanted over alleged links to the international crime syndicate headed by Ramon Abbas, aka Hush Puppy, over his links with him.